and they make takfir, you know, some of them even ahmaq, they make takfir on Imam al-Nawawi, Ibn Hajar Asqalani, make takfir on Tahawi, you know, some of this hamqa, you know. So this hamqa, they say for the Salaf, as if our Sheikh Fawzan doesn't know the Salaf, Sheikh Uthaymin doesn't know the Salaf, Sheikh Ben Baz doesn't know the Salaf, and this hamqa, they know the Salaf.
Is it true what they say about anyone who gives udhr is a kafir, or is it ikhtilaf?
No, ikhtilaf, this issue of ikhtilaf. Brother, I was a Sufi, and I tell you, you don't understand, there's a difference between التنذير والتطبيق. تنذيريا, when the Sheikh Fawzan, for example, he said, no, there's no udhr bil jay because the Quran is there. Brother, when I was in Algeria, I don't understand the Quran correctly. I didn't. And even the scholars that they tell you, no, you have to follow our way. You understand? So that's why, to be honest, those who say there's udhr bil jay, I agree with them because I live that lifestyle. And I know how much, because you're ignorant, you're layman. Okay, if they bring you hadith da'if, and they say, look, for example, Sahaba did pray to the grave, you don't know. You follow hadith, you see. You understand, akhi? So I agree because there's difference between tanbih and tatbiq. Because you don't know what people have been surrounded, you understand? Of course, if someone believes, I don't believe some scholars who make udhr for someone who said, my wali control the universe. I mean, you know, this is kufr, clear kufr. Even my cousin, when he told me that, I started laughing. When they say, my wali, the wali control the universe. Yeah. If you say the wali control the universe, like, come on, man. Like, you know, anyone knows this is a joke.
Yeah.
You're a proper mushrik now, man. But if they say, I'm not really praying to him. He's just, I'm asking him to ask Allah because he's a righteous man. You understand? There is shubuhat around this issue. Yeah. Barakallahu
fik. I saw the website, I think it's from Abu Khalid.
Yeah.
He said, Ibn Uthaymeen had a statement, Sharf Mumti'ah. He said that the person who does shirk billah, he's about two situations.
Yeah.
First one, if a person does it, but he, yadinu bidinin Islam, he does normal Islam.
Yes, yes.
He does shirk because he doesn't know. Then we act as a Muslim.
Yeah, they say, that's right.
Hazmis, whatever they say.
Yeah.
They say, no, he's a kafir and anyway, he's already a mushrik. But they say, oh, Ibn Uthaymeen retracted and stuff like that. So if he never, you know, acted upon Islam and he fell into shirk, then
he's a kafir, yeah. Sheikh Uthaymeen, there's many kalam, Sheikh Uthaymeen, Sheikh Fawzan, even Sheikh Fawzan, sometimes he said there is, sometimes there is not, you know, sometimes, you understand,
akhi?
So, of course, and also you look to the situation, barakallahu fik. You look at the situation, if someone live in a country, okay, when they're Muslims, but they do some shirk stuff, he doesn't know. He thinks from the deen. You understand, akhi? So, yeah, there is, akhi, there. But in a condition, the person, because if he lives in a Muslim country and has the ability to learn, and he chose to stay ignorant, yeah, there's no excuse for him. The udhr bil jay apply for someone doesn't have the ability to seek ilm. Like, you know, when I was back home, I mean, akhi, subhanAllah, you don't have enough sources to learn. You have your uncle claim to be a scholar, say, no, this hadith is sahih, and what do you know about hadith? And if you got Allah Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, so, understand? So I agree with scholars who say udhr bil jay, because I live that lifestyle and I see how they have stronger arguments based upon the Quran and the Sunnah.
So you give it,
because of course, udhr bil jay, of course, but if I'm not saying, I'm talking about specific people, I'm not talking about someone like a Rafida who believes the awliya control universe, there's no udhr bil jay as kafir. Even a Christian would tell you someone believes that it's kafir. The Christians know that it's kufr. You understand?
You know, with regards to hukm ghayr ma anzal Allah,
yeah,
they say that it's only kufr if they do istibdan kulli, not istibdan juz'i. I said,
No, regardless. If he does istibdal juz'i and he believes halal, it's kafir.
Yeah, what if he does istibdal kulli, but he believes it's haram?
Some ulama said that's a sign that he believes.
They say.
So listen. If someone remove everything from Sha'Allah or remove every thing in the country that based upon Sha'Allah, that shows this man he has no respect for Sha'Allah. But what you have to understand, Sheikh Ibn Aqil al-Zahiri, he mentioned a good point, rahimahullah. He said the law in our countries is not the leaders invented it. It's the French and the British. So the leaders never came up with it. So he's just coming to act upon that which what is there. Understand? And for him to change the law, and why is the Khawarij that make me crazy? Brother, let him call Tawheed first before Sharia. Because you know Sharia, you know Khawarij, as long as you cut off hands, you know Khawarij, they are bloodthirsty people. Understand? They think Islam comes just to see killing people. No, Prophet Muhammad SAW was a mercy. Alaykum as-salamu alaykum as-salamu alaykum. When the Prophet Alhamdulillah. Tayyib khair. Hayyakallah. Barakallahu fik. Prophet Muhammad SAW.
Jazakallah khair.
Hayyakallah. Alaykum as-salam. Nabi SAW, when he came to the people, he wants good for them, okay? He's a main concern, he's not come, let's kill people. That's what Ibn Taymiyyah in his kitab, Jawab al-Sahih, he said jihad with a safe was legislated out of necessity, not the asl. The asl is da'wah. The khawarij, the asl is to kill people. You know? So I'm saying, akhi.
Sometimes I say to them that, you know, there's a hadith that Prophet said to Usama, أَشَقَقْتَ قَلْبَهُ
عَلَى قَلْبِهِ أَشَقَقْتَ عَلَى قَلْبِهِ.
I remember one of the teachers, he said, based on this, you can extract a principle that the surroundings doesn't judge a person's heart. So I said to them that if he's doing istibdal kulli, just because the surrounding may seem that, doesn't mean he's, يعني, كافر, doesn't mean.
But you have to make, well, you make that, let's make something clear. Because these some people of innovation misguidance, they twist our words. They, we're not defending their oppression.
Yeah, of course.
We defend the Muslim leaders must implement Sharia. Yeah, yeah. And the asl of Sharia first is Tawheed. They must remove the shirk. That's their duty, you understand? However, making takfir on them, that's what we're talking about here. So Khawarij don't lie. You say, oh, he's defending Tawhut. No. The Khawarij, some of them are donkeys, literally like a Rafida. Wallahi. You know, they say the Khawarij and the Rafida are twin brothers. The Khawarij from the same father, Abu Nusayba, yeah. They were born from the same belly. Seriously. So if you imagine a brother smoking drugs, fornicating, and you call him a kafir, I said, Baba, he's not kafir. I'm not defending the haram he's doing. Yeah. But to the Khawarij donkey, he said, no, he's defending the haram. No, I'm trying to. And by the way, when he's a donkey, Allah used in the Quran, كَمَثَلْ حِمَارِ يَحْمِلُ الْأَسْفَارَ. Allah said, كَالْكَلْبِ إِنْ تَحْمِلْ عَلَيْهِ الْهَذْ. So these terms he uses sometimes to show the foolishness of some people. Barakallahu feekum. So this Khawarij himself sometimes doesn't implement Sharia in his own house. Like one of them, he said, I said, what is Murji? He doesn't know. I said, brother, I see your wife mutabarrij everywhere. We would have. And you want to implement Sharia. Implement Sharia on yourself first. You see, that's why people who have noticed, we don't like to implement Sharia on ourselves. But we act like we care to implement Sharia. We have to implement Sharia on ourselves.
Thing is, what they're doing is a hukum. We're not doing a hukum.
No, Allah said, "Women, women min siyaq al-umum. Women, whosoever, whosoever, women lam yahkum bima." Another siyaq al-umum لغير العاقل ما. Another tool that used for generalization to generalize everyone. You see, because on the day of judgment, if you're drinking alcohol, smoking, doing all haram, are you following Allah's hukum or you going against Allah's hukum? Is Allah gonna punish you or not? Of course, under His will, with a condition. But so if it's not for everyone, well, Allah's gonna punish me then.
Is it true that hukum is like for everyone? Ibn Hazm said, and Allah says, "Yatawara min qawmi min su'i ma bashir bi'ibs ma'hun and yutulab ala sa'a ma yahkumu." Hukum. Allah used the word hukum.
Yeah.
So the kuffar Quraysh who did evil, they used to bury the bodies under the floor.
Of course,
so is hukum in general for everyone?
Of course, نعم. Allah hakam an nusalli. So you should pray not.
Why do
you're opposing the hukum of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But you know, the problem here is, before calling someone a kafir, there's conditions. There's difference between i'tiqad. For example, anyone that prostrate to the grave is what? Kafir. But if someone says, I'm not prostrate to the grave because I'm just doing it out of respect. I don't believe I should worship him. But I know sujood is an act of worship. He doesn't know. You understand? So not when it comes to implementing the hukm al-am, there's conditions. You understand, akhi? So this issue, don't follow this majanin, this haddadiyun, yes? Who even they call Ibn Hajar kafir, and Nawawi kafir, Abu Hanifa kafir, everyone's kafir to them. Not everyone, I'm gonna lie, because I don't believe everyone. But these people are ignorant, akhi. Stick with Sheikh Fawzan, Sheikh Bin Baz, Sheikh Uthaymeen, Sheikh Al-Albani, Sheikh Muqbil, even Sheikh Muqbil, rahimahu ta'ala, he made, I don't think he made takfir on Imam Abu Hanifa. And there is some Salaf made takfir. But some of them, they heard false news about him. And some things he took it back. You understand? Abu Hanifa is a big scholar. Likewise, Nawawi, Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani. And alhamdulillah, there is a nice lecturer, or a sheikh, and doctor in Egypt. You should watch him. He has an English as well, called Abu Fida Husayb ibn Mas'ud. He's responding to this. In Arab world, there's these two guys, Al Khalifa and this, another, I forgot his name, the other guy. But his response is that, alhamdulillah. Takfir, akhi. We have to be careful. لكن نعتقد من لم يحكم ما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الكافرون. Yes. الفاسقون, الظالمون, نعم. But we have to do حكم الله first on ourselves. آمين, بارك الله فيك. حياك الله. You know, by the way, let me clarify something yesterday. You know, there's a woman came to me, and if you see me speaking to her, you can see my eyes. I'm even looking at her. I was looking aside. And she said, "Lower my gaze." I said, "You're not even fit enough for me." And she's not like, she looks like a. I don't want to say.
Don't say me. Yeah?
With the long hair.
I'm offended.
With the long hair. But what I said to her, maybe someone will think, if a woman is not fit enough for me, can I keep looking at her? No. I just said it out, being sarcastic, okay? But no, I was right. I was serious. She's not fit enough for me, by the way. But doesn't mean you looked at the woman that's not fit enough for you. Let me make that clear. Because we make mistakes, we take it back. Understand? But that woman, she tried to make me look bad. You know what she said? Why are you looking at me? Then she was following me. Yeah. She said, "I'm not going to speak to no one except Chelsea." This Majenin Nasara, you know. May Allah guide them. We need some sincere people, man. Habibi, حياك الله. كيفك؟ Today no Shia.
عبد الله يقول اذا حكى عليه خليه يجي.
لا ابدا. ها؟ اخي الشيعه يجننونك اخي. يا حسين ده يقول جابي كويس يا اخي. يا الله يا حسين. الشيعه if you tell الشيعه يا الله he will become depressed. If you say يا حسين والله if you say يا حسين you become happy. And that's what Allah مش هذا مشركون. That's the same with مشركون. ويسأل يا الله يا رحمن إذا ذكر الله وحده واشمأزت قلوب الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وإذا دعي الله وحده كفرتم وإن يشرك به تؤمنوا فالحكم لله العلي كبير So الشيعة don't become angry when we say يا الله rather you have to say يا الله no يا علي the Christians say يا عيسى you say يا علي Both of you are pagans. And say, Ya Allah, we want good for you. We want to be guided. We love goodness for you. Be follow Ahl Bayt. Don't follow Abdullah ibn Sabah.